Wow.
Yeah. Beautiful neighborhood.
That tree. Okay, coming down.
Yeah. So this is an unusual in the middle of it.
Happens frequently.
Good morning.
Not on a day like today.
Huh?
Hey, James. Run, James, run. Bend your knees.
Bend your knees.
Wait on.
Oh. Nice.
morning, James. James is one of our regular crew guys.
Oh. His wife's out of town, so he's sleeping.
I can pull this out, but then I can't help you pack up.
That's okay. All right.
I've got Concho. Put him in the bus together.
Oh, yeah, that'd be exciting.
Get him my crown.
Everything. They always have a toast and they always have a prayer. So every time we fly, we toast champagne and we say what we call the hot air balloonist prayer. And that prayer, it goes like this, guys.
The winds have welcomed you with softness. The sun has blessed you with its warm hands. You have flown so high and so well that God has joined you in your laughter and sent you gently back into the loving arms of Mother Earth.
And the crew!
Cheers!
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 What are you drinking?
Lemonade.
Cheers!
Thank you for joining us. Hope you enjoyed everything.
Yeah, last one.
Thanks.
Bye.
Well, that's another good thing about champagne is you can't put the cork back in it. So anybody that wants a refill, just hold your glass out.
I think there's two.